guys, it's Steph. So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make these really cool ping pong ball lights. They're really easy, so let's get started. Okay, so first what you're gonna need is some LED lights. You can get the rainbow ones or the white ones, whatever you prefer. I actually like the white strand better, but all we could find was green of the LED, so we just got these. And the reason why we're doing LED is because the tip is smaller and it's easier to put into the ping pong, which you could make the bigger ones work, but for right now, we're just gonna be using green rainbow LED lights. And then you need ping pongs. Most ping pongs have a label on them, like whatever brand they are. And this one has a P on it. But I'm just gonna be doing the cut right there, so you won't be able to see that, you'll just see the light bulb. And the last thing you need is a blade. What we're gonna be doing with this is we're just gonna be cutting like an X shape into the ping pong where the logo is, if there's a logo on yours, or like words. And I already cut the X into this one. And what we're gonna be doing is just taking the light and pushing it into the X spot. And it stays like that. And then when you turn it on, it will be like a glowing ball. So basically all you have to do is cut all the ping pongs. So I'll show you guys how to do it. Okay, so here's the ping pong ball and we're gonna be putting the X right here where this logo is. So basically you're just going to stick it in. You're gonna cut a line and then do the other side. And we have an X and the light can just fit right in there. Just make sure you're being really careful and you're cutting away from your fingers. This would be the wrong way to do it if you're cutting this way, because you can easily slip and cut yourself. So once you've put X's in all the ping pong balls, get your lights, and all you have to do is put the light straight through the X, and it will go in, and then it stays on. And then once you've done them all, you can turn them on. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you do this DIY, just take a picture of it and you can send it to Ashley and I on our Instagram, Ashley and Steph. I just think they're really cute and not as original as just like normal lights. Like, this is way more fun than this. But I just think they're really cute and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up. Bye!